promised, I want to tell you a little bit about Telefest. It's a competition sponsored by the CBC for students in Ontario's colleges and universities, a kind of talent search for the best video, film, and radio productions. And we've broadcast the winning entries in a series of shows this fall. Tonight, we begin with a delightful drama from Phil Primmer and John Morris of Ryerson in Toronto. Let's just say it's a claustrophobic's nightmare, trapped in a revolving door. And just a tip, don't tune out after the credits, because there's a smashing epilogue.
We'll be right back. Ah!